everybody. Yeah, sorry about the long-ass delay. I took a nap that I ended up sleeping for ages. I apparently just never shut off, so lucky for me. Alright, let's go back to playing this game. Where's my TV remote? There it is. Alright. So we just completed that other boss battle back there. Get to the other bosses.
Lisa, am I glad to see that? Pick it up.
So,
now you've got the Digistruct key, you can turn on one of my moon zoomies at the Dahl way station. Get yourself there, but be careful. Scavs have taken over that place after the Krakening.
I'm getting a lot of pistols this entire playthrough. I just realized this. This is gonna be like my thing. It's just nothing but pistols this entire playthrough. None of these are as good as this one, surprisingly. Alright. Also, I've noticed, because one of my friends was watching my video, and he was like,
Oxygen guys, as when we fill your
Oz kit.
Just step into one and take a deep
options for guns. So, yeah, I decided I'm gonna change that. I'm not gonna spend that much time staring at guns anymore. So, my bad. I didn't realize how long I was taking. So, yeah, it's fucking 10 or something right now. Guy, after I complete all this bullshit, I'm gonna see how long it can last. I mean, obviously, I'm not gonna fucking win, but we'll see how long it can last, right? So, I mean, I think a lot of people know about this boss, so I exactly have this, like, secret boss. I just realized how much that fucking title sounds like clickbait. Holy shit. But, Probably should have put in parentheses. You know what? I'll put in parentheses when I upload this video. I will change the name of it to no clickbait. Hashtag no clickbait. Something like that. Alright, but sorry I'm not exactly talking too much. Just really tired. My cat is trying to eat my goddamn snack I decided to have called Cheez-Its. That's it, I swear to God. Alright, so I have two cats. Might as well get this out of the way. One of them is Betsy, one of them's name is Felix. Felix is a fat orange cat, and then my other cat, Betsy, is a big black and white poof ball. Black and white. Black and white poof ball. So, yeah. That's my cats. The more you know. Should I do this mission? No, why not? Oh, pressed the wrong thing. Did I? I don't know.
This is the last will and testament of Tom Thorson, Dahl Captain. Deadlift scavs are boarding my ship as I speak. Whoever finds this echo, please, find it in your heart to honor a doomed man's last wishes. Just press the next message button when you're ready.
Of course! I exist to help all of humanity, be they dead or not.
Thanks. First off, I need you to inform Colonel Zarpadon of my death. Plug this echo recorder into a transmitter and convey the message.
Elbus was an old Dahl colony way back, but then the Krakening happened. Lava erupting everywhere had them buggering off pretty quick. They left whole factories here to rot, equipment just lying around. After a few years, the first fleet arrived. It wasn't the first one here, but that's what they called it. People started living here again. Maybe living is an overstatement, but people are here, amongst everything else. No one really knows why the Krakening happened, but most people you run into will say Dahl caused it, extracting minerals or something. I don't know. I guess stories don't have to be true to be believed. They just have to be told. And I tell that one a lot.
So, that song for it. Thumbnail picture. But sadly, I don't exactly get to decide my thumbnail picture when I'm just doing it on the PlayStation. Because I need a computer for that shit. So, yeah. Sorry. Sorry for my horrible video qualities. And, even though I've said sorry on this before, I'm gonna say sorry again. For the black thingy, like the black box of the video. I know it gets repetitive when I keep talking about the same things every goddamn video, because I've noticed that I've kind of been doing that.
Survive Craig and pass, big deal. I dare you to come over here and try that crap.
Actually.
Get over here so we can avenge Deadlift in his sick ass space suit.
Sorry, I got quiet. Sorry, I keep, like, talking about the same stuff over and over. Yeah. I should be... Alright, well, I have a computer. But it's kind of going through a lot of technical fucking difficulties at the moment. So, as of right now, you just have to handle the shitty games I'm playing here. And I promise you the next video will be Borderlands pre-sequel. I don't have many games, but I can assure you, it won't be Borderlands the fucking place. Because, I don't know, I feel like switching it up, you know? Maybe I'll do a collab with my girlfriend, I don't know. I don't exactly know, but, you know, we'll get to it. We'll get to it. But, as of right now, actually, you know what, fuck it, I'm gonna be one of those fucking stupid channels that does this bullshit. If I can reach 100 fucking... Not 100. When the day I reach 20 subscribers, you know what? I'll do it. I'll make a collab with my girlfriend. That's right. No fucking joke. Even though you could already see the collabs on her channel. But, you know, who would want to see that fucking shit, right? I mean, shit. It's not from my perspective, so it's not as good. It's not as fucking good. Plus my audio is shit on every single one of those because I realized that my mic that I have is fucking horrible. And once I gain enough monies from Thanksgiving coming up, I don't know, I will buy myself a new headset. Or I'll probably just fucking somehow convince my dad to buy me a fucking, like, the most best headset for PlayStation. I mean, of course it's not gonna work, but you know, dreams can come true. But yeah, fucking, the day I reach 20 subs is the day I will post a collab with me and my girlfriend. We'll probably be playing everyone's fucking favorite game, Call of fucking Duty. Now, I'm gonna be real with you guys, I'm not the biggest fan of Call of Duty, but you know what, I like their zombies. So, oh shit, well, fuck.
Aw, crap, I didn't think you'd actually come.
Yeah, I guess I did, so... Lucky you. Oh fuck, where the hell am I? What the shit? Where am I? I honestly don't know where I am. What the fuck? I'm like right here. Okay, I apparently spawned like super close. Alright, cool. Hi. Let me get this. But yes, so how are you guys? I don't know. Yeah, maybe I might make a video on either A, Black Ops 2, not Black Ops 2, what the fuck, Black Ops 3, or I will do Borderlands 2. And if I do, Black Ops, then there is more to the story. Don't worry. You will get to decide whether A, I do custom games and shit, or B, I do the zombies, or I just go on actual multiplayer and I try to fight other people. It's honestly up to you guys. I mean, it'll be a lot easier to read this sort of channel because it's not like a super big channel yet, I'll be able to read all the comments a lot easier, so. Shit. Comment now. And see. Fucking tell me what you want to say. Because honestly, I don't want to fucking force you guys to watch shit that you guys don't want to watch.
Thank you for informing me of Captain Thorson's fate, Vault Hunter. Though you will not have my mercy, you do have my respect.
What you've told the Colonel of my death, I'd like you to avenge me. It looks like Squat, Deadlift's lieutenant, is boarding my ship right now. If you could track him down and kill him, I'd appreciate it.
Alright, that's a good sniper, actually, holy shit. Allow me to drop some bullshit that won't probably make me any money. These are practically the fucking same. I'll drop that one. But yeah, so yeah, fucking comment what you want to see. Fuck, why not? If you want to see, Borderlands 2, fucking tell me. Be like, yo, I want to fucking see you suck dick at fucking Borderlands 2. And I'll be like, you know what, fine, I'll do it just for you. Just call me on the telephone and tell me I'm not lonely. Sorry, that's too, someone on YouTube, named Critical. And that goes to their fucking jokes. That dickbag. But, yes, please, just tell me what you want to say. I will do my best to do so. I've honestly been taking these three videos as we're so.
I need you to find a guy named Nell.
Sorry, like more so a get to know me sort of thing more than gameplay. But I sort of have the gameplay there as well, so we can get to be like, hey, I remember this fucking game. I liked this game back in its day. And I'll be like, fuck yeah, so did I. But, yeah, if you guys want to see Black Ops fucking 3, I mean, yeah, I'll probably make a video on Black Ops 3, but,
now, tell him he's a dick.
You just tell me what you want to see on Black Ops 3.
Captain Thorson wishes to inform you that you are a dick.
No! That's that. Sorry I can't give you a reward, but, you know, I'm dead. Still, thanks.
Vault Hunter, I want to thank you for fulfilling Captain Thorson's last wishes. Head to the following coordinates.
Alright, what the fuck's here?
My men hid this weapon stash months ago. You can have them, until I take them back.
I didn't really want anything from this. To be honest, I just kind of wanted the XP, I guess. Holy shit, I just realized I haven't spent a single skill point. Fuck. Well, you guys got mad at me. Alright, allow me to fix that real quick. Alright, this is more so stuff that's like for when you, have other people. But, I kind of want to upgrade that. Upgrade that, because to be honest, I'm better with this skill tree than literally every other skill tree. But, yeah, you know, after I complete this one, and if I still have time, I'll complete this one. Because I'm not really good with this one too much, but, I mean, I've had this before, but I don't know. We'll see what we do. I'm better off with, like, health stuff, so. What the fuck? Why not? That's good enough for me. But, yeah. See, I'm not the best with this sort of thing. I'm still a bit shy with this as well as video. But, you know, once I get my computer and shit working, there's gonna be a lot better videos, a lot better quality, and stuff like that. So, stay fucking tuned. Oh my god, this is taking a lot longer to get out of this bullshit. infected. So, let me try to speed up this process. I try to take it slow so I can explain shit, but I don't even have time to even get to the final boss.
Ignore that. Just smack it.
You didn't say anything. God damn it. Usually it says access denied. Fuck you.
Good on ya. Now just get a vehicle and come on back. If you want to kill some Kragans while you're out there, I'm looking to make some corpse jewelry out of them.
That's actually pretty sick. I like teal. That's not exactly teal, so... this is all we got. That's pretty good. There we go.
Make sure to stop by.
Alright,
I got something that'll get you into Concordia. Maybe you can find your signal there and get back to your ruddy huge space station.
There's like a thing you use.
Survived! That was me high-fiving myself. They're looking for me, so I gotta go radio silent. Find the jamming signal, shut it down, and return to Helios.
Get out of the way!
Claptrap, what's up with your gear? Steward bots shouldn't be able to wield guns.
My name is Fragtrap. After the revolution, Jack turned me into a soldier. Apart from the fact that I've lost my sense of self and no longer value human life, it's totally awesome.
Oh, well. Except you just did, man. Liar. Oh, my phone's going off. Let's see what this is. Emergency alert. Hashtag Flamber City. Citrus City. Mason and Ryan Williams. 2000 White Ford Expectation. Florida tag. What the fuck? It's like an Amber Alert. Oh, it's like someone's... fucking Grand Theft Auto. Okay, I really don't care. Sorry for whoever's car that is. Can't believe I let this be my distraction from my own videos. Can't believe this. Actually, to be honest, now that I'm thinking this through, I don't even know if I can get up there without, like, burning myself and dying. But we'll try. Oh, shit, Jesus. Because if you guys don't know, by the way, let me just quickly... the boss is in that little volcano lava pit thing, so... that's where we're going, after I turn in this fucking vision. Alright, let's do this claptrap. I hear the...
good,
I see the
Kragans
on the map.
Here,
they got
take
it.
This.
Yep,
it's an Orbitron. It'll get you into Concordia.
Alright. Now,
just jump that crap with your vehicle and you'll be well on your way to Concordia. Once you get there, you should be able to find your jamming signal, or whatever you said. I'll meet you there later. Oh, and Fragtrap? Sorry your personality got changed.
I'm not! Who needs identity or free will? I'm doing great!
Poor Fragtrap. I love Fragtrap. Alright. So, you know what, let's fucking do it. I'm not gonna last long. That's like the thing that I'm sort of concerned about. It's like, I'm not expecting to beat this boss, to be honest. I'm honestly just trying to make my videos a little bit more better. But, like, just, you know, maybe make something a little bit more interesting than usual. Who knows? Maybe I might actually do a good job and people might like to see me fucking scream in absolute fucking agony. As I fucking avoid everything like a crazy person. Already. Fuck. Well, no time to go back now. What the f- okay. Alright. Where's that one gun I won't be using? Come on. Thank you. Alright, let's, oh shit. I don't have to do your shit. So, this is actually a pretty good gun thus far. Alright, oh shit. Well, obviously I won't even probably be able to even get into the place, but I will try my hardest to do so. Let me lure these guys over here. Come on, buddies. Destroy my fucking car. There you go. I come over here and support me the minute I get down. Shit. Alright, now I gotta crawl. This is a good idea. Come on. Will I not even be able to get into here? Then the title of this video will make no sense. No. Shit. I gotta get into this place. Or the fucking title of the video will just look fucking like hogwash. I have to fucking do this. Alright, come on. We can do this. Springs, any ideas? Fuck. Alright, let's do this. Let's, actually, you know what? While we're here, let's sell some items. Let's see. Bullshit, 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 bullshit. Shit from a bull. Fuck you. And I think we're good. yeah, let's go. Don't have too much fun. Alright, let's try this one last time. And if it doesn't work, then shit, I honestly don't know what to tell you. Then that means I guess I'll have to change the fucking title of the video manually later. I'll have to be like, disregard the original title of this video. Just know it's actually called fucking He-Man's butt plug. Oh, fuck me, really? I thought he would have gotten through. Fuck. Alright. Well, this is a lot of time wasted. Well, I guess I'll just have to change the title of this video. Most of you probably see this. Just know it was originally called, Secret Boss Fight. And now, but, well, shit, I guess I won't even get to go into the fucking place. That's annoying. Or maybe I will, who knows. Let's try some shit. Let's try one last time, and then I'll give it up. Because I know this isn't exactly the most interesting thing for people to watch. Alright, let's try this shit. See, why are you getting stuck there? I don't understand. Stop this at once. Get stuck a little bit closer, at least. Thank you. Getting closer. Now, this is no time for jokes. Oh, yes, 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 yes. Shit. Alright, alright, alright. Come on. I didn't think I'd have to reload after death, but I guess I do.
That's my even gun!
Okay, alright, 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 okay. Oof. That was some close shit. Alright. We're in. Alright, so let's see how long we can survive this fucking bullshit. I forgot this guy's name already. Fucking Earwax Ajara or some shit. I don't remember. Let's see his name. Fuck. Yeah, I know. Let's see. Enemies with a skull should be avoided. Oh yeah, well fuck you, I'm gonna fight this level 30. Come on, buddy. Let's see what you got. See, I'm doing one whole damage to him. That's fucking right. I'm gonna kick this guy's ass. Oh shit.
I have two robot arms!
Alright, come on. I'm gonna see how long I can last in here. I'm gonna see how long I can last in this nut house. Oh fuck, I forgot these little guys will chase me. Shit. Oh, fuck. Yes. I'm doing great. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I gotta get out of here. I'm, like, really close to him. Really close to both of these fucks. Oh, God. Oh, fuck. No, 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 no. No, they're all really close. Shit. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Come on. Come on. Be nice. Can I kill any of you? No. Well, I tried, alright? I tried. I tried my best to make this a little bit interesting. But fuck it. We're gonna have to come back in a later date. A later video, that is. One day, I will beat fucking Earwax Ajara. And you guys are gonna be so proud. You guys are gonna be like, holy shit. When did he become good at video games? I'm gonna be like, I know. It's crazy. Alright, let's see.
Hello, I keep you breathing, yes?
Alright. Fuck you. thank the Kragans over here for getting me in. At least you did your best. Alright, let's do this shit. But yeah, that was fun, honestly. Not really for me. And probably not even for you guys either. But you know what? I tried. I tried to make it interesting. Hey, at least it was better than the normal shit. You got to watch me epically fucking die.
Alright, welcome to Concordia, a crap hole if I ever saw one. Find a guy named Huckster. He's ex-Hyperion, runs the town.
Alright. Do that shit. Let's get into Concordia first, and then I'll end this episode. Because really, I'm gonna probably just go to bed after this. I'm sick. So, plus I have school in the morning. That's gonna be bullshit. But it's fine. Hey, man.
Okay, that's far enough, Buster.
Just give him the...
entry papers, and make it snappy. Chop, chop. Where did you learn customer service? You're a very rude mother trucker. You're in violation of the verbal space morality statute. You just got a ticket. But I said mother trucker! Oh, you just got another. I love rules. They make me powerful.
You know, I just realized. Alright, look at the baton he has. First of all, it's a fucking pipe. It's like a screw. Look at his pen. It's the same thing. It's not even a real pen. He just fucking marked it down with a metal object that's the same as this, but that's a smaller version. You're not fooling anybody, Claptrap. You're not a real police officer. Fuck you.
Follow me or you'll get a third ticket!
Alright. I just realized I'm taller than every other Claptrap, or at least my camera angle is. I'm a Claptrap.
Yes, this is Concordia. Mightiest.
Yeah, I'm taller than him.
Spaceports on Elpis. Too bad you'll be seeing it only from a cell for all those tickets you've accrued.
There's only been two.
Give him the Orbitron. Things will get weird, just so you know.
Well, shit, guys. Fucking. Fuck, I just got exposed. I'm in jail now, shit. I'm a fucking gaming cat exposed. I'm a fucking criminal. That's right. Two in the head. You know they're dead. Three in the head. Promotion. Jesus, I can't read. All right.
Oh great. Yeah. Consider yourself totally cleared for decontamination.
I try to fucking think about what that is.
You're on your own now.
This is like some sexual pleasure device sort of thing. And if so, then why didn't my Claptrap unit spaz out when I... Yeah, there he is, coming in his fucking pants. Alright, have fun, buddy. I guess my Claptrap unit's just immune somehow. Maybe I don't fucking know. Oh shit. I honestly never noticed this. Look, he's fucking bent over. He's about to take it in the ass. Alright. Yeah, look.
Welcome, new citizen. Obey my commands.
Nurse Nina, she med you good. That's fucking right. You better listen to
Go
Nurse Nina.
Go stand on decontamination pad. Do not move when beam comes.
You know, I've actually tried this theory of... actually not moving. I literally sat here for an hour while this thing fucking kept going up, down, up, down. Literally, it's a fucking scam. Literally, I can sit here all day and it won't do a damn thing.
You move! Come into clinics, Ili Lapushka. I'm not
really
Nina.
Fuck with her head.
Then you need Watch medicine, you can't see. Only a serious though. You hurt. Here, take.
I can't. I'm at full health. I don't know what you're talking about. I can't do a thing.
good.
Oh, shit.
You bet.
Actually take it.
When hurt again, Kanyo's vending machine to buy heals. You're healthy. Go.
How are you, dude? Are you all right? I saw what she was doing to your butt. That shit wasn't cool. And she's gonna proceed. But listen, man. Listen, I'm here for you. Oh, fuck. Listen, man. I'm here to apparently give you a fucking blowjob. But listen, man, I'm here for you. You'll be okay. I believe in you. Let's go, good man. Go. Take up the butt for your country. You're the best spy this world has ever known. Ew. Let's go. No, you should not. You look great the way you are.
So, Huckster, the guy you need to find, calls himself Marif. Like, mayor mixed with Shara is stupid, whatever. But he might know how to track down the signal. This guy's still pulling down a fat retirement plan from Hyperion, from my division. I'm basically his boss. He's pretty much on the team already.
Alright. Well, this is the last thing, and then we're gonna go to bed. But yeah, as I've said before, if you guys want me to do Call of Duty... tell me if you guys want me to do Borderlands 2, tell me. Or if you guys just want me to continue with this playthrough of Borderlands 3 sequel.
This is definitely going the wrong way! And at velocity, too!
You were one of us, stupid-named son of a bastard!
Thank you for visiting the offices of the Marif. We hope you enjoyed your
remember.
Interactions.
I guess... there is one other person who can help us, unfortunately. Get to the up-over bar.
You know, we'll do that next episode, fuck you. But, just in case you actually are into the story, basically, the mayor said you can't come today. No, fuck you, and then put us back down. But basically what I was gonna say, though, is... if you guys want me to do Borderlands 2, tell me. If you guys want me to do Black Ops 3, tell me, blah, 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 blah. Write comments down below. If I do Black Ops 3, should I do like custom games where it's just like me and my girlfriend, or should I do like an online game where I'll be me, her, and a bunch of other people, or me and her zombies? Actually, wait, what the fuck am I talking about? You only get to see that kind of shit after I reach 20 million. Not 20 million. You know what? Fuck it. We're gonna bump this shit up. 20 million fucking subscribers. That's fucking right. No, but once I reach 20 subscribers. I'll join the lab with my girlfriend. And, sorry I got all this information wrong. Allow me to restart, but make it fucking easier. If you guys want me to do, alright, so if I play Call of Duty, do you want me to do, like, me against other people, or would you like to see me playing zombies? And then once I reach 20 million subs, I'll probably be like, if you want to watch me do zombies with my girlfriend. Or custom games or multiplayer, blah blah blah. And you know what? Shit. You know, I'll even tell you once we hit 20 subs. Shit, once we even hit 20 subs, that's gonna be a huge fucking amount, goddamn. At least for me, that'll be a huge amount. That'll be an accomplishment in life. But yeah, with that, we're gonna end this by me going into my fucking badass crib. My roommate right here. Yo, what's up?
Your point? Not interested.
Yeah, she's a bitch, but it's okay. I'm gonna go to bed. What's up? Shit. Yeah, I sleep this way. I need to put my feetsies on the pillow. And, fuck you. So yeah, I'm gonna go to bed. Good night. I hope you guys have a great night. Remember to subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. Leave a like and tell me in the comments what you want to see. And with that, I will see you guys later. Alright, peace.